Morning Blend, Jeff Bontrager.
Deborah Hart, great to see you this morning, Deborah.
It is great to see you again as well. Jeff Bontrager is the superintendent of Northwest Community Schools in Jackson. Welcome back, Jeff. Wow, what a year you guys have had. My hat's off to you and your cohort for all of the diplomatic and other skills necessary to navigate this past year. Such respect for all that you and all your cohorts in the school systems do. Let's talk about what Northwest Community Schools are doing right now to get the kids and the staff back into the classroom more consistently. It's been so challenging for everyone.
It sure has. And thank you, Deborah. And yes, it has been a challenge. And obviously our priority, along with every other school district, is to get our kids and staff back into the classrooms on a consistent, regular basis. And the only way that can happen is to mitigate the virus in several different ways. But we're very excited that we are able to offer and set up scheduled appointments for vaccinations, not only for our staff, but also for our students that qualify on ages 16 through 18. We're excited the fact that we put that out there. Again, that's always an option. It's always a choice. But we had over 250 kids sign up, and obviously has to go through the consent with their parents and so on for the vaccination. So we're partnering with Henry Ford Allegiance Health here in Jackson, and also the Center for Family Health, which actually has a satellite location right here on our campus. In fact, 60 of those kids will be getting vaccinated today with the Pfizer vaccine for their first dose. So that's exciting. And again, it's a choice for these families, and it's really all about any type of way we can mitigate the spread of this virus and get through it.
Yeah, and real quickly, contact tracing with sports. How's that going?
You know, our first week back, this is our second week back from spring break. The first week we had 7 kids test positive and went through the whole contact tracing and kids will be that were quarantined. However, excuse me, we had 0 kids so far this week test positive in our spring athletic program. So we're excited about that. So we're making progress.
Sounds good. Jeff Bontrager, Superintendent, Northwest Community Schools. Always a pleasure talking with you. Take care.
Thank you, Deborah. Go Mounties.